The Schluter KERDI-DRAIN is available in a stainless steel flange option to meet specific building and fire code requirements within construction. The drain flange is available in both a threaded and non-threaded outlet. The non-threaded version is offered in both 2-inch and 3-inch outlets. Let's take a look at what's provided in the drain flange box. A drain flange, a template as a guide for core hole size, foam spacers, a tube of KERDI fix to maintain a secure waterproof seal with the KERDI collar, and the stainless steel bonding flange, KERDI Carrick inside and outside corners, and KERDI Seal PS and MV pipe and mixing valve seals. The grate assembly is sold separately. The stainless steel drain flange can be used with either a mortar base or the Schluter KERDI-SHOWER prefabricated shower trays. Let's take a look at how to install the stainless steel KERDI-DRAIN. All plumbing connections should be made by a qualified person in accordance with local building and fire codes effective in your region. Pre-construction meetings have taken place and the workflow established between the plumber and tile installer. The plumber will begin the work. The core hole has been prepared in the concrete, and the plumbing is in place and secured. It is critical to maintain a core hole size that will ensure proper support of the tile assembly. Limit the diameter of the hole to 5 inches maximum. A larger hole can lead to lack of support and damage to the tile assembly. We will be installing the non-threaded flange option. This installation assumes that there is access to the plumbing from below. The flange is also offered in a threaded option as well. Make sure the surface is clean and free of debris. Attach the no-hub coupler to the stainless steel drain outlet, as per the coupler manufacturer's instructions. Then, place the foam spacers included in the drain box to the flange. They are designed to position the drain at the appropriate elevation for the KERDI shower tray, which will be installed by the tile setter later. Set the KERDI drain into place, with the no-hub coupler going over the waistline. From below, secure the no-hub coupler to the plumbing. Check the drain for level. The tile installer will resume work on the shower assembly. Remove the foam spacers set by the plumber from the KERDI drain. Remove the center section of the KERDI shower tray. Dry fit the center section. And shower tray. It can be helpful to mark around the tray as a guide for the thin set mortar application. Make sure the surface is clean and free of debris. Apply thin set mortar to the top and bottom of the detached center section of the shower tray. Slide the center section into place under the drain to ensure solid and uniform support of the bonding flange. Clean away excess mortar. Recheck the drain for level. The KERDI shower tray can now be installed. Apply any of our Schluter thin set mortars or an unmodified thin set mortar to the substrate using a 1/4 inch by 3/8 inch or 3/8 inch by 3/8 inch square or U-notch trowel. Set the shower tray. And solidly embed into the thin set mortar. Next, install the KERDI-BOARD SC shower curbs in the same manner as previously demonstrated with the shower tray. make sure to apply thin set mortar to all points of contact. The waterproofing connections can now be made using KERDI waterproofing accessories in conjunction with thin set mortar. Finally, the KERDI collar is installed. Thin set mortar is applied to the shower tray around the drain flange. KERDI fix is used to secure the connection to the bonding flange. The bonding flange must be clean and free of grease or other contaminants prior to KERDI fix application. Apply several beads of KERDI fix to the drain flange. Spread the KERDI fix along the surface of the flange. Center the KERDI collar over the flange and embed using the flat side of the trowel or a drywall taping knife. Make sure this connection is secure. Clean any excess KERDI fix immediately from the bonding flange. The installation of the stainless steel KERDI drain is now complete. This specific drain is helpful to use in order to meet specific building and fire code requirements within construction. If you still have questions, please contact our customer support specialists. For more information on Schluter products, visit schluter.com or check out our YouTube channel to view our videos.